What's going on, guys? It's Doc Leader Jesse, back again with Star Wars Battlefront 2. This time, we're going after... Wait. Just to be safe, I'm gonna grab a garrison bonus. Just in case they do the Kamino attack. I'm gonna do that. So we're gonna head... Wait. So this is a CIS base planet. That makes this a big, very important planet to them. This will be a big hit if we take this, actually. So we'll be in a better spot than we were before this past battle that we lost. Victory resources are 1,000 credits. So this is a way to bounce back in. This is our way to get back into the swing of things. So we're on auto turrets. Okay, they don't have a leader bonus. They have the credits for it, but they don't have one. And, oh, they didn't get the chance to buy one, that's why.
Our grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets.
Okay. No. Leave me alone. Gosh dang it. Corticas, leave me. They've also got the Geonosians on their side. It's unfortunately one disadvantage you've got right now is that they've got the race of this planet on their side.
The enemy has taken a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Can't get anywhere. It's my biggest challenge right now. Once I have the jet trooper locked, it'll be a bit easier for me. I can take out more of their tanks. If you say so. I'm not so sure I do. The natives are on their side, fortunately. Take it.
That's another command post under Republic control.
And we got the jet chipper. Perfect. It looks different on this planet if you didn't notice.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Oh man, he got me good. Oh, dang it. I was just dropping down, too. I'm gonna go help take out that tank over there. What the heck is going on there? What kind of... Cricket. Ah. Probably would be better for me to start over on that side.
Can't
The enemy has taken a command post. Republic can't spare any more reinforcements. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Another command post for the Republic. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Oh crap, we are not doing well at all. I just realized our score. Oh crap. Oh no. You're getting demolished.
Command post has been lost, but not the battle. Our reinforcements are being depleted. Command post has been lost, but not the battle. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Get out of here. That battle wasn't, and I knew we weren't winning, but it wasn't, we were losing by a lot more than I thought we were. I got Bantha fodder. Ugh, that's embarrassing. I hate getting Bantha fodder. Okay. Well, that wasn't good. So this is where we stand. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna really need a leader bonus for Geonosis next time. We're not going after Geonosis next, we're going after Tatooine next. Will they build a whole nother fleet? And he'll have the credits. Suppose we'll find out next time. So I guess we'll find out whether we're gonna have to defend Kamino with nothing but a garrison bonus, or will we finally get our chance at Tatooine, a new planet for us? I'm like two new planets in a row to finally help solidify Kamino as our planet, making it much harder for them to take, as they don't have a fleet anywhere near it. If that's the case. So I guess with all that being said, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day. We need a win. Goodbye.